Lisa Panzeroni about to do her second vault for the University of Florida. Lisa, the junior out of Longwood, Florida. Kristen Geis's score tonight was a 9.30, exactly what she scored in the season opener last week.
Lisa's got a very explosive vault. Let's see if she can do it again. Well, since one vault counts, that's okay. Looks like she kind of tripped as she was running. In any small error like that, it's best to just not go for the handspring front because you're likely to risk injury then. But that's right. At least she can smile.